Welcome back to the how-to channel, guys. I've got a really cool trick to show you. If you've ever thought about how do I sign stuff online without printing out and scanning it, here you go. So go onto your emails or wherever the PDF is and simply click on the PDF. Once you open the PDF and you click on it, pens will actually show up at the bottom. Now just drag one of these pens, just click it, choose the thickness and start drawing. I know it's that easy, guys, but people don't know about this. You'd make your signature and then it's done. So guys, you can use this for anything, okay? Now you can send this as a message, save it to your files, whatever you want to do with it. But let me show you a way if you haven't got the PDF. Make it even easier. If you're on a website or something like that and you want to sign it, then guys, watch this. All you got to do, let's get rid of this one, is take a screenshot of the file you're trying to sign. Once you've screenshotted that file, it gets real easy. Once you click on the screenshot, the pens come up, simply repeat the whole process. Go on the pen, choose the thickness, sign where you need to sign, and save that screenshot. You can either save it or instantly send it, okay? Put it in an email, Snapchat, message, whatever it is you want to do. But there you go. Guys, please do me a big favor. Like this channel and follow for more, because all we do on here is try our best to get you the best tips and tricks, Android, iPhone, whatever it is. If you've got more, leave it in the comments. But don't forget, like and follow for more.